Captain's home.
To larboard, sir. Looks like booty.
Hey, boys. Oh, oh, just hear the old man say, goodbye, very well, goodbye, very well.
Captain Queernabs, tell me I'm under arrest.
Tell me!
Them your Brits.
Fly away, boyo, back to your master.
Aye, we was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.
Thank you.
Greetings, my...
On a bargain, I'll warrant.
My God, you're a sight for salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning, all.
Oh, I can't wait. Who's this? Adewale.
The Jackdaw's quartermaster.
Jackdaw.
You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade, these lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben. Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there are scores of capable men abound. But use caution. A shipload of the King's sailors showed up a fortnight back, causing trouble and knocking about like they own the place.
Right. I'll see who I can muster.
Send any men you find to the Jackdaw. I'll put them to work.
Cheers, Ade.
Thank you. See better, man. You're all balmy.
Pulled me from the deep there, Captain. Jack thanks you hearty.
I can't imagine such a man. I don't believe such a one exists. I'll write. Good and ready. Take the island for myself. Then all the world will know my name. Captain Man Cum Seedgood, terror of the high seas. Don't nobody mess with Man Cum Seedgood. For I'm the fiercest rogue to sail these West Indies.
Together!
You weak-kneed coward!
We've lost the filthy prat.
Listen, you sod. I don't want you fear. Listen.
The blood of many innocents on his hands. His Majesty's honor. Listen to what he's telling you.
Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. See here.
Oh, rot. It's fairy stories you prefer to gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his porpoise is how we earn our keep here, lad. It ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.
Oh!
What then will you require?
Kenway.
Not a bad-looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, horny gold. Is it envy? Is mine bigger than yours?
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you...
Where's your helmsman, Kenway?
I take pride in... My own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling. How many prizes did we take together as privateers?
There's a chasm of difference between joining a raid and captaining one.
We're looking out for merchants, boys! Them that's fat with cargo!
Find us a schooner with that spyglass, Kenway. You'll get yourself a glimpse of what sort of cargo they're shipping and a general idea of their toughness. Are you trifling with me, lad? Take out your spyglass.
There's a prize worth taking.
Good. Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, project authority. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This weaves a spell. For soft minds. For your victims must always have in the back of their mind.
crazy idea that you could snap at any moment and unseam them from prick to sternum. Fire what cannons you will, and land a few strikes if you must, but for God's sake, don't sink. It's no fun fishing cargo out of the sea.
Although it can be done.
They got help incoming, Captain!
They cannot stand against us, sir!
Who's to catch the wind?
She's disabled now and taking on a decent amount of water. So keep your cannons quiet. Take care not to sink her. Lay up alongside her.
Fire!
Now, Pinnock!
She's got her!
Who's made sails?
Awaiting your mark, Captain.
Stunsails out!
Ease off the wind!
Hold tight, here they come!
Captain's at the helm.
Ease in close. We'll ready the grapnels. Tengo un buen día, señor. I am Captain Hornigold, and this is my crew. We're sailors like yourselves, but quite unlike in our purpose. For we intend to take all that you owe. Yet no harm shall befall any man so long as he remains at ease. Is that clear?
No me mate, señor. Tengo familia. Se lo suplico.
Anyone speak English? English!
Little bit.
Tell your friends we're stealing your goods, and we won't hurt nobody if everyone stays as still as a sandbar. You got that?
Please do repeat.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Lock him in the hold, and take everything that isn't nailed down. Today, Kenway. Half a dozen scores of that size and you'll be set for a year. Now let's sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Sod it, you. I'm looking for a prize that will set me up for life. I'll be king of the West Indies, then.
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go, lad.
So full of gold and silver, just split it and sail home.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners.
they're as rare as an honest king.
Up she rises, bird eye in the morning. Put him in the scuppers with the hose pipe on him. Put him in the scuppers with the hose pipe on him. Put him in the scuppers with the hose pipe on him. Bird eye in the morning. Way up she rises, way up she rises, way up she rises, bird eye in the morning. Put him in the brig until he's sober. Put him in the brig until he's sober. Put him in the brig until he's sober. Bird eye in the morning. Way up she rises, way up she rises.
Good take today, Kenway. Half a dozen scores of that size and you'll be... ...for a year. Now let's sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Sod it, ye. I'm looking for a prize that'll set me up for life. Be king of the West Indies, then.
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go, lad. Nassau is the place to be, not England.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship so full of gold and silver would just split it and sail home.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners. They're as rare as an honest king.
¿Puedo ayudarlo?
Not a bad take today. Keep this up and Nassau will be the first city where men and women may live as God made them. Easy and free.
Every last scrap of tackle.
As you've likely seen. The number of merchants roving these
aye, easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the Navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway.
Reef the topsails and gallants!
From off the wind, my boys! Ease her!
Thank you.
come.
Class brig on the horizon.
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads?
Shout aye! Ah! That's a sound I like to hear. Pipe to quarters. All hands to cannons.
Careful around the navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test those powder barrels against them, shall we?
Aye, good thinking.
on those stairs! Hold that blow!
You must be getting close, Captain.
Ease off the wind! More sail! All sail!
Ride the wind, for all she's worth!
Fire!
There, sir! Good shot to cripple her!
Ahoy!
On your mark, Captain!
Fire!
Keep your distance and use mortars!
Fire!
Full explosion!
Incoming fire!
Sorry!
As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these wards. Threescore the number of military ships.
Easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the Navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway.
Four! Two up tops! Douse those names! Military class brig on the horizon!
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads? Shout aye!
Aye!
That's a sound I like to hear. Pipe to quarters! All hands to cannons!
Careful around the Navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test those powder barrels against you.
shall we?
Fine, good thinking.
Captain has the helm.
Clues down! Catch some wind!
I dreamed a dream the other night.
cheeks were wet, her eyes did weep. Lord, as the wind, she came to me at my bedside.
Thank you. Tops! Gallants! Royals! Stand!
Who's Tops, Gallants and Royals?
You're the wig maker.
Something I can assist with? Later, I'm sure.
Stop a moment. I can help you fade away.
Captain has the helm.
Loose main sails!
together, sir.
Goose, catch the wind. Let's go.
Fire! There, sir. Good shot to Crippler.
Fire!
Dropping mines would curb her ability.
Good.
Wind coming!
whole place up there!
Bring me your